A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man. You look like you could use a pork bun. Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Don't mess with me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, get out, like that. Oh, get the fuck out of here, asshole. I'm a cop. You don't want to do this. You want this? Oh, God, you don't want to mess with me. I'm a cop. You don't want to mess with me.
你做咩啊？
搞错啊，想攞命啊！我屌，冇紧天啊！
Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Where is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
my face off? For some reason, I just...
Easy. AT&T shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Thank you. 我只係一個普通人嚟㗎咋，做咩對我咁啫？
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! Muyo!
There's a lot of
them. I'm beginning to dislike it.
Fuck! clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who?
What the fuck are you doing? He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the Triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. Many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you, buddy.
Boar, an important part of the collection.
Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn?
You have studied ancient astrological.
Sun Tzu says, first, put out the other. Okay, that's the cut.
You are the first student I have. I'm studying in California. Too much time with your girlfriend. Only after that, I'll cure you. In your case, that might be enough of a change.
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
have right now.
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
I don't know.
What are you doing here?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
I guess.
Want to grab some noodles?
Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
A couple of them. I can't believe someone shot up a wedding. Barbarians. These triads. See, all younger, complete animals.
I know, it's scary even working on them.
I keep expecting someone to rush in and finish them off. It could happen.
Thanks, that makes me feel a lot better.
I'm not saying you will.
You know, I have enough trouble sleeping as it is.
Transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Pole. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him.
Thank you.
死盲丙，你走前两步你就大镬。我希望你扑街啊 ！Break your leg！
Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.
Well, look who decided to join us.
Yes, good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Wo.
That's me. Infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide tribe killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei, why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You want to pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you players, but business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny. Streets.
Let's do it.
Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking. We need to get her a movie role of some sort.
Hey, I think we'll start at the K-Bar. The VIP room should give us what we need.
Hey, it's your town, man.
So you producing for Sonny?
Yeah. Just this one time. Man, that guy's a piece of work.
He's a fucking clown, you ask me.
I'm glad you said it first.
Buddy does good business, makes everyone a lot of money. As far as his personality goes...
Good to know we're on the same page. Fact is, you know, I got some other business to discuss. But I don't think my partners back in the States would want to be in bed with that guy.
What kind of business?
I got friends. Guys I grew up with. They got a real good import and retail thing. If they could use a good Hong Kong app. Access to that good Asian product, you feel me? It's the reason I took the producing gig was I heard Vivian and her label had connections.
Well, they are. To me.
Well then, I guess this is gonna be like one of them old school business meetings. You know, where you show me around town and try to figure out if we're a good fit.
Here we are, man. K-Bar.
Good evening, gentlemen.
We'd like the VIP karaoke room.
It's right this way.
Yo, hold up. And don't tell me you and me are gonna sing to each other. I mean, I'm here for the local flavor, but not that local.
Let me find us the right kind of audience. Hey there, what's your name?
Katushka.
I'm Wei. So listen, I saw you looking at my friend and I figured you realized he's a famous American celebrity. And I just wanted to ask if you mind keeping it a secret.
Ooh, how can I say no?
Well, if you're not doing anything, maybe I can buy you silence with a drink. Want to join us?
That's very nice of you.
So you're from Russia?
Yes. How'd you guess?
I'd call it a hunch.
Oh, you.
What a man you are!
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy us girls a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company?
Try us on and see what you get.
All right. Why don't you join my friend in there? I'll be in a second.
Like I said, that's a lot of money. How about you and I go find ourselves a hotel room?
You okay, miss?
Hey, book guy, that my girl. So why did you fuck off?
I'm Sun On Yi, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Oh, man, no. Sorry, I didn't know who you were.
Guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get bit a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before. I'm Ilyana.
Yeah, yeah. I usually don't come to places like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Sounds good. Thanks.
Give me a call sometime.
Damn, Wei. Who knew Hong Kong was full of such beautiful women?
Friendly, too.
How do you not know Hong Kong had beautiful girls? You just had to come to the right place.
Well, I expect you girls to make sure King never makes that mistake again.
You can count on us, baby. We love American men. Don't we, Tina?
All right, Wei. Why don't you show us what you got?
Come on, Wei. Let's see those lungs.
Well, I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Just keep coming. Keep it going. I'll give you that. Oh, yeah! Hey, Wei! Hey, come get a picture of this, will you? Wei here has been promising me a taste of Hong Kong.
I'll give you a taste.
You know, in the States, I'd have to take you to a little room in the back.
Let me show you how we do it here, baby.
Yeah, nice. Oh, yeah. Bring it, baby.
Come on, let's bounce. And you know what? You give good tourists, Way.
That's my town. Least I can do.
Oh, Way. Don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on. My people will like you, huh? You got the right feel. Too many motherfuckers think all you gotta do is jump back and wear the right colors. Business is a business. You feel me? You gotta be in it with the right people. Yeah, I can see you fitting right in the States even. Yeah. If you ever want to change the scene.
I'll keep that in mind.
There you are. I've been waiting for you, a stable guy.
Stand back.
You crazy? This is icing on the fucking cake. Damn. That's some nasty ass shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you. Alright, so listen, man. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys I got the man for them.
Alright.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing they can move as much product as you can ship. This could be huge, man. These boys got some big ideas, too. I'm talking all the legit shit their money goes into. Gotta go somewhere. You feel me? And the feds back home are really cracking down. Brothers might be looking for a little offshore stash. Yeah. And the man who set that up, kept it safe. Yeah, he'd have a whole river of green to deal with. Feel me?
Well, I could swing that for you. I still got contact stateside who could set up the other side of things.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Yo, you ever work in movies, Wayne?
Nah, too much bullshit. I'm gonna look at Sonny Walk.
Nah, man. Come on, that's what's good about it. Everybody's a fucking moron. You come in with muscle and money, and you too can call the shots.
You got a point. All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully first night of many.
Well, then. Looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.